Get ready for the welcoming committee.
All right, people. We're going to head for gravitational control.
Get the door when you're ready. Move! 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 What the hell are those? Don't let them touch you!
ISA army is here. They took out the Mauler and they're coming up the space
elevator. Enough with the ISA. Either they die, or you do.
By the order of the High Council, I, Johann Brimstahl, report for duty. I'm willing to serve in whatever capacity the state wishes.
This is it?
I thought you'd have more security.
Like father, like son. It seems failure is a family business.
Ironic that you needed both of us to help get you where you are.
Did he bring the weapons?
Electrostatic energy profile confirmed on the chairman's cruiser. They're all there, sir.
You should be proud, Stahl. Your weapons are going to usher a new era for the Helgen dominance. I'll speak highly of you at your funeral. Arrest the chairman.
Ah, yes. The men of our proud and painfully underpaid military. They're all so pathetically predictable. Commodore, are you ready?
Yes, Sherman Stahl.
Fire.
You wouldn't dare! Developed energy shielding? When?
You're not watching.
This is how you get the Senate to accept you?
The Senate will beg me to forgive them, right after you do. Get on your knees, now! Get on your knees!
I know you're still here, Stahl. You can't hide forever!
They're firing on each other.
Look at that. That's the same type of ship we saw earlier. Anyone see where those went?
The second pier. I like your thinking, Sevchenko.
Jammer, forget the communications room. We need access to those strike ships.
Way ahead of you, boss.
All right, troops. This is our chance. We'll regroup at Pier 2 and take command of the strike ships. It's the only way we can prevent Stahl's cruisers from reaching Earth. Let's head out! This is it, boys.
Doing good, Zed.
Sentries! Warning!
Auxiliary gravity control is on that platform. Here we go! More troops on the walkways! Elevator on the left is coming down. Get ready.
I got the controls.
Here we go. My God. Look at Stahl's cruiser. It's going to be hairy out there.
Out there?
We're going to make it.
You sure about that?
You're going to leave Helgon defenseless.
That's it? That's the best you've got?
Listen! Even if you win, do you really think Helgon's enemies will give you time to rebuild? Look around you, Star. You're destroying our people.
Unless... What if I had no enemies left to fight? What if I used my weapon? And killed everyone on Earth! The colonies will be terrified. They fall into line, and I wouldn't need your help. Like I said, you're predictable!
That must have hurt.
Shall we start?
Report.
As per your orders, the weapons are primed for full deployment in the Earth's atmosphere. We're ready to jump to warp the moment you're back aboard your cruiser.
Sir, ISA troops are approaching.
You couldn't even get that right. Utterly useless. Go! Right. The moment we're off the station, destroy it.
But sir, the men...
Fuck them.
We've lost gravity again. Forget it. The strike ships are straight ahead.
Onto a ship! Move! Move!
Launching fighters! Forward batteries! Breaking fire!
ISA is right behind us. Weapons lock.
To wall now.
Warp drives online. He's going for Earth.
Not gonna let that happen.
Jammer, target the guns in the engines.
If that cruiser gets out of here, Earth is finished.
We're not gonna let that happen.
Jammer, respond!
What did I tell you guys about leaving before the explosion starts?
Guys, looks like we'll be coming up on the space station in a second.
Oh my god.
I'm not hearing any comm traffic.
Yeah.
We took out the whole fleet.
I mean nothing. The entire planet is silent.
Jesus, how many people were down there?
Home, sir.
There. Welcome home, sir. Thank you.